Hi friends, welcome to Sonali's Veg Kitchen. Today we will make watermelon rain halwa, means tarbuj ke chilke ka halwa. This is full of fiber, magnesium and protein. So let's start it. What is the procedure to make this halwa? Let's see. I am taking 8 pieces of watermelon and peel out the extra part, means the extra cover, and grated watermelon is now 2 cup. So first of all, heat a pan and pour 1/4 cup of ghee, means we are taking 2 cup of watermelon rein, and for that we will add 1/4 cup of ghee. Now the ghee is heated, so pour 2 cup grated watermelon rein and mix it well in high flame, because much more water is coming out from watermelon rind. So in high flame we will cook, and mix it well again in high flame. If needed, add some ghee and mix it well. Cover it and cook for 10 minutes in high to medium flame. After 10 minutes, put the cover out and check the watermelon rind is cooked or not. If not cooked, then add some ghee also and mix it well again. Cook for another 5 minutes. Then we have to add 1/2 cup of sugar, not more. According to your taste, you can change the ratio. Mix it well again. When sugar is added, water is coming out again. So in high flame we have to cook for 10 minutes. Now we will add 2 crushed green cardamom. This cardamom help to enhance the taste of halwa, so mix it well. And now add 1/2 cup milk powder. If you have khoa, then you have add khoa also. I have nut khoa in my home, so I will add 1/2 cup milk powder and mix it well again. If you are like my channel, then subscribe my channel, share my channel, and comment also. Give a comment in comment box. Mix it well. Now the water is evaporated, so watermelon halwa is ready, means watermelon rind halwa is ready to serve. Then now remove the halwa in another plate, and in same pan we will fry some chopped almonds and kaju. This is cooked well. Mix it well for 5 minutes in high flame. For suji halwa, atta halwa, please check the Sonali's Veg Kitchen. And for another recipes also, you can check Sonali's Veg Kitchen. Subscribe my channel. For new recipes, you can press the bell icon. So now the watermelon halwa is ready to serve. Let's remove the watermelon halwa in another plate, and in same pan take 1 tablespoon ghee, desi ghee, and pour some chopped badam and cashews, and fry for 5 minutes and decorate the badam and cashew above the halwa. This roasted badam and cashew enhance the taste of watermelon halwa. So try it in your home, and please comment in my comment box. This is good or not? Thank you friends for watching my channel. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.